first responders please rise? Let's all take a moment to thank them for their service. God bless our troops, and God bless the United States of America. Presenting your colors is the North Miami Beach JROTC Army National Champions. Please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem from voice contestant with new single Lost in Your Love. Born and raised in Miami. Let's hear it for Johnny Rez.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, came through the night that our flag was still there.
starts now!
Yeah!
It's time for America's Best Contacts and My Glasses Monster Jam Racing Round 1. Our drivers will race head-to-head in a bracket-style tournament based on yesterday's position draw. Two trucks in advance into Round 2, but right now the remaining 12 drivers will face off in Round 1. Who's ready for Monster Jam? In the left lane, representing the team out of Corona, California, the two-time World Finals champion, it's Tom Lanou in Monster Energy! And in the right lane, from the south corner, is Brian Lane, El Toro Loco! Tonight. Now in the left lane,
the most decorated Monster Jam truck in World Finals history and current series leader, it's Neil Elliott, Max D. And it is the right lane. Welcome these Southern Fanatic Country Clubs, not afraid of some fierce competition. It's Brianna Mahan, Whiplash. Max D 2-0 over Whiplash this year. This could be a big race tonight for Brianna Mahan. Miami, do you want more?
This will be the second time they met this year. Last time they did, Avenger 4.